actually more of a Celtic number. It's one that I wrote a couple months ago. And it turned out real well, and we thought we'd work it with a band. It's one called Margaret.
She prays to God to ease the pain around.